Hey gang, Tabloid Timmy here again. So Courtney Clenney, she's back in the news again. This is the only fans model that allegedly stabbed her boyfriend to death. Apparently there is now a recording that the boyfriend made on his phone where she used a few racial slurs against him during a heated fight. So that's what the news is today. And I covered her in Hawaii when she was arrested. This is her in court with her attorney. And basically, they extradited her back to Florida. When she was in Hawaii, she stayed at Hawaii Community Correctional Center. It's an overcrowded prison in Hilo, Hawaii. And some inmates have to sleep on the floor. I took a tour numerous times, and this is photos of the prison on the inside. So inmates are sleeping on the floor. There's a lot of graffiti in the prison cells, if you're lucky to get a prison cell. And this is the day room, and you can see them sleeping on the floor here. And this is the outside view. And she was released and extradited back to Florida. So apparently her trial is coming up sometime at the end of the year or early 2023. Thank you for watching, and like and enjoy the rest of my videos.